This fall, the Kansas City Public Library's Big Read will focus on the Charles Portis classic True Grit. Right now, an exhibit at the downtown library taking you back to the Old West. Here's Joel Nichols with this week's KC Pride.
How'd you lose your eye?
It was in the war. The Lone Jack. Little scrap outside of Kansas City.
You probably know the movies, 1969 with the Duke and 2010 with Jeff Bridges. Of course, before the movies, there was the great book by that writer's writer, Charles Portis. And before the book, there was the real deal, the True Grit of the American West. Those images captured by Francis Marion Steele, who brought a buggy full of photography equipment into Dodge City, Kansas back in 1890.
He chronicled a lot of cowboys, which of course feature prominently in True Grit, but he also did a lot of really sort of wonderful things with portraiture. He considered himself an artist rather than a documentarian, but I think we look at his images now more from a documentary standpoint because it really does chronicle what it looked like. I really wanted to tie in the book quite a bit because the whole point of this is to get people to read the book. So what we tried to do was incorporate the imagery with selections from the book.
What is special about the book that by Charles Portis is Maddie's strong voice. It's unique in literature. We have this headstrong, steadfast, determined voice of a 14-year-old girl who is out to avenge the death of her father. It was a big hit in 1968, hit all the bestseller lists, was groundbreaking for a Western of its time. We have a Western set in hilly Arkansas during the winter. A drunken U.S. Marshal with questionable morals. A Texas Ranger who probably doesn't have the experience that he says he has. And your hero is a 14-year-old girl. Charles Portis consciously tweaked all these elements to make a completely different type of Western. Charles Portis has made great efforts to keep his private life private. He does not grant interviews, but it's not stopped the success of the Big Read's True Grit here in Kansas City. We have over 750 copies in circulation. That's a lot of folks in Kansas City reading True Grit and asking questions about Charles Portis and saying, I didn't know this was a book. I only thought it was a movie.
I do want them to think about the book. I would like them to not think about the movies, but to really try and step back from that and to see what it looked like authentically.
So read the book, see the photos. In the words of Rooster Cogburn himself,
come see a fat old man sometime.
Joel Nichols, KMBC 9 News.
And the exhibit running through December the 1st.